Here we are in the yard at Westport. This is 846 sitting here. He's got 15 wagons on. Train broke in half on 842 this morning. So we'll be here for a while. I'm gonna shunt to do it cement siding anyway. While we're here, we'll have a look around. Down there are the cement silos. All this ballast is what they've brought up out of the Buller River. Westport Preservation Society's down there as well. Down here we have the old Westport Station. This is our depot, track workers depot. It's getting a bit old now. Looking to the mountains, we had a bit of snow overnight.